Like, bro, if you were to come to your own home, like, bro, talk like you in your crib.
Obviously, that wasn't that nigga house, though. Obviously, it wasn't his house. That was a set, nigga. Come on. Y'all didn't think that. The beginning was, and then it cut to an actual set, bro. Come on.
I thought he would have went for the house.
Nah, nigga, that was just a metaphor that it was smaller.
But still.
Like, the beginning, the skit was, and then when he walked away from the children or whatever.
And he went upstairs and he was home again.
That's a movie.
I don't mind it being a set.
That was a dope idea, though.
Or a production or whatever, but if you're going to give off the vibe of, like, shit, you in the comfort of your own home, you don't give a fuck.
I thought he had a nice-ass basement. I was like, this shit is top tier.
I don't know. I liked it. I actually thought it was better than his last one, and I actually laughed my ass off. I got a lot from that. But that's just me, man. That's my personal preference of comedy. I mean, that's I understand.
Nah, there's a few jokes that stood out to me, though.
In that?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll talk. Yeah.
I like.
Oh, God. Jesus. Let's see what I'm gonna do.
Wow.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, shit. Nigga, real quick.
Hold on, wait a second. Wait a fucking second. Wait a goddamn second. Oh, shit. We've been waiting for this moment. Why you looking at me like that, dog? It's 100. Niggas don't get to this moment. Niggas don't get to this moment. Listen, I'm showboating today. I don't care.
Fuck being on some chill shit.
Okay?
We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
Listen, niggas really don't get to this point. Okay? Listen, they just don't. Do y'all have anything to add?
Huh? I mean,
no.
Just say yeah, nigga.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
Fuck being on some chill shit.
Come on.
We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
Hey, listen, all y'all niggas.
Nah, fuck that, nigga. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick, nigga. We in this bitch, nigga. Yeah, nigga.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
Atlanta and everywhere, far and wide. If you in your car, if you at work, turn this shit up. The boys are back in town. Hey.
My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you so? I been still so done.
What they talking about, nigga?
Niggas gonna do it. We can do it on the turf, nigga.
Hold on. Nigga.
I'm the rookie and the vet.
Hey.
Yeah, to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the young boy.
Hey, look, man. Hey, hold up. What part do you say y'all paid for? What's the point? What's the point of having soldiers, man? You ain't gonna have no goddamn, man. Man. You don't say turn up, then goddamn, bro. Come on, bro. You looking like young boy right now, bro. Nigga, 0 to 100, nigga, real quick, nigga.
Niggas don't get to this point.
No, some chill shit.
We introing this shit again. Atlanta and everywhere, far and wide. If you in your car, if you at work, if you trying to get through your commute this morning, turn this shit up, turn it up.
Know your worth, nigga.
Hey.
My actions been louder than my words, nigga. How you so? I been still so down to earth, nigga. Niggas doing so 100,
come on.
I'm the rookie and the vet.
Yo.
Shout out to the bitches, man, I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see.
Ooh.
She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it.
Oh.
Damn.
You really dropped the ball on this one, bro. You got
that nigga
the
say, what a hint it.
I have been so far removed from liquor. It's just
hey, bro.
It's nuts. I put
the ball on
this. Ain't no bitches in here. What you got in them? Lime
Ritas them lemon drops. Oh, my God. I'm happy the
this
niggas
ain't
are
no
here.
Average episode of this nigga do something like that.
Toxic masculinity is back.
Yeah. I hate that word. No such thing.
Nah, cause episodes 1 through 53 were definitely toxic as shit.
We the boys.
And I loved every minute of it. I loved every minute of it. We'll talk about it, goddamn.
We making noise.
But the boys are back in town. Oh my God. Hey. In my bag podcast, it is me, your host Louis B. I'm joined by some friends. Oh my God, Jide, speak to him, my guy.
Yo, what the fuck going on? You already know it's your boy.
Oh Oh my God, special guest Kevin, speak to him, my guy.
What up, fellas? How you doing, ladies?
Listen, man. Episode 100. We are here. We are here. Thank God we are here. 100 episodes. Just take a second to put shit into perspective sometimes.
And we about to let 100 bitches fly.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like, it's crazy today. Saadia, we love you. We love you. She's out getting to the bag. You know what I'm saying? Whenever the bag calls, you know, you got to run to it. I would run to it as well. But, you know, you have to figure out different things to do. And I said, you know what? I you know, no other way that I could get 100 out unless I took it back where it all started. So.
Hey, I ain't gonna cap real quick. I was mad as fuck last week.
Yeah, listen.
I was like, bro. When you texted me, I was like, man, fuck. You can ask my brother, bro. He was like, bro, what's wrong? I was like, bro, this nigga just said, bro, you got cancer. I was like, I see, you know what I'm saying, this nigga then.
Oh, no, I could have did this shit last week. I went and got this morning.
I hope you didn't do it on my behalf, bro. That's what I was like. You should have did one.
I would understand why. Like, you know what I'm saying? Shit, it's 100.
It's a special day. It's a special day, man. Like I said, just to put shit into perspective, man, we started this shit like around May 8th-ish, something like that, 2018. I didn't know what the fuck this was. I just heard a nigga that I enjoy listening to do it, and I said, I got niggas that I think I could do this with. So that's what happened. Little did I know we would get to 100. I always have consistency at the forefront of my mind, but it's just like, damn, how long is it gonna take? It seems like that shit is far away when you're starting at 1. And now we are at 100. Mm-hmm. And it is really weird. Like, this is a triple digit, 100. Like, wow. And each episode is coming in over an hour. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, there's over 100 hours of content. Just to keep shit into perspective for y'all, there's over 100 hours of content. Like, and I hate to talk about stuff like this, but just like in the realm of things that you would want to be remembered for. I think that's one of the reasons why I love doing this shit too. It's kind of like a time capsule. It's like a diary in a sense. Like, you know, God forbid we leave, we officially have something that's left behind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Even if these niggas lose it on Spotify and the DSPs, I got this shit backed up on a jump drive. So we are here forever. Mm-hmm. This content is here to stay. So, man, I'm just blessed to be here. I'm thankful. Like, I'm just thankful for everyone that's been a part of this journey, every special guest that I've had. Just everybody involved with this idea, this dream, this vision. I appreciate it so much. Give me some insight, guys, because y'all are the original crew. This is where we started. For all of my people that started listening, maybe post 54, I would say episode 54, this is where we started. And if y'all are new to this and not true to this, it's okay. Listen to 53 on back. I promise you, if you like what we doing now, listen, it was some different shit back then. it was some really different shit. Like, a lot of those episodes, I am dying.
but niggas love it. Like, sometimes I be on social media, man, and motherfuckers still be listening to it, still be watching it.
Yeah. Man. Damn, this is good shit. So, give me some of y'all insight, man. We at 100. Shit.
Bro, this shit, bro. Honestly, bro, this shit really crazy.
And this nigga is still here. Crazy, what bro. The fuck? You are the first one I doubted.
Really? That's crazy.
Can't be doubt niggas, man. Can't doubt niggas, man.
Hey, the thing is, bro, any episode, bro, that happens a lot, bro. This nigga, it always show up in every other episode. It was like, see, I think you was gonna do it. It should be a compilation of this nigga saying, you know what, man? I didn't think you was gonna do. Hey, this man really surprised me. Hey, yo, look, man. Yeah, hey,
Don't expect what you don't expect.
Yeah.
But nah, but look though, this shit really crazy, because looking at this YouTube shit, bro, like, nigga, this shit 2 years, nigga.
Yeah, that's crazy, man.
All right, bro. This shit really wild, bro. It's two, bro. We been doing shit for 2 fucking years.
100+ hours of niggas talking shit. That's amazing.
When you really put that shit into perspective.
It's amazing, man. And then just to put it like in perspective, I think around the same time that we started, or maybe a few shows afterwards, I know some young ladies, shout out to them, they started a podcast, and I think they stopped at 3. So I think shit got real for them.
Damn.
Yeah, I think shit got real for them.
But sorry.
I'm pretty sure. If I go back, I think it's same 3. But, I mean, no shit talking, no shade to them. But, man, I'm happy for you, old man.
Fuck being on some chill shit.
All that.
We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
Fuck all that. We here. Y'all have anything else to add?
Nah, man. I'm excited, man.
Yeah, bro. Like, hey.
Okay.
I'm just looking at myself right now and just being like, bro, like, I got a weird shaped head.
All right.
Like, this shit really weird. Man. But it's fine though, because, like, bro, like, bro.
I'm proud to be in this position right now to have all of us in here. We'll talk about that. But let's just get through some of the stupid shit, man. You know what I'm saying? How was y'all Thanksgiving? That was last week. Did y'all do anything special? Anything crazy?
I ain't do a goddamn thing. I lit like, no, when I tell you, like, if not a damn thing was a person.
Oh, God.
Nigga, it was me. All right, nigga, bro, I promise you, I didn't do a damn thing, bro. Like, I just chilled and, like, just watched a movie, nigga. I'm saying shit like that.
Ain't no wrong with that shit. What about you,
Kev? No, I didn't do much. But I felt like it was one of my least favorite Thanksgiving times. Because mostly because of, I guess, the COVID-19 shit. Mm. I'm so used to, like, a lot of family being around.
Right, bro.
Thursday, getting ready to go Black Friday shopping. The year before that, they was letting niggas go Thursday night.
Yeah.
And then it was like, shit just stopped. It really wasn't no sales that day.
Y'all got more family than the Wayans.
right. It wasn't no sales. You know what I mean? But no, don't get it twisted. We ate good. The family that we had around, you know, I'm grateful for. But it just was an awkward feeling, man.
Okay.
It was just different.
Yeah.
It was a different feel, man.
I feel you. Thanksgiving was an interesting one. I did it differently this year. I'm not going to get into the particulars, but...
His nigga cooked... For his cats that be coming around and shit. That's exactly what he did. I'm letting y'all know right now. I'm giving y'all the inside scoop. This nigga cooked for his cats on Thanksgiving because he had all that meat and he didn't want to let it go to waste.
When niggas say I ain't gonna give you the particulars. Like, you should just skip that shit. Now niggas can guess.
But nah, that's exactly.
Because he's so far off, but all right. You know,
we know it's
that's
joke,
fine.
But that's exactly what he did. Don't let y'all.
Jesus.
Don't let it get it confused.
So without getting into the particulars,
who is she, bro? Who is she?
Whoa.
Hold up. Yes, sir. We're not talking about anything else. Let's hear about this shit. We ain't talking about not a damn thing. Backfire, nigga. You ain't going nowhere, nigga. We ain't talking about nothing else, nigga. What's going on? Who she? Where she come from? I know you found her on Tinder.
So I still have not secured a PS5, and so Thanksgiving was great, man. Had a great time, ate good, man. You know what I'm saying?
Wild,
and everything was awesome. Still ain't got no PS5, and it hurts.
Man, why she ain't get you the PS5 yet? This nigga ain't secure the bag with her. Goddamn.
I hate niggas. If he gonna dodge it,
I'm gonna bring it up.
The fifth. One, two, three, four.
Fifth.
That's what I plead. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know that woman. I don't know that man.
So you, the man.
I don't know anybody.
Wow.
Wow. Did any of y'all niggas get some candles? I know Jide get no damn candles, man.
Nah, man, I told you last time I bought some candles, I spent $75 on some candles. I said never no more.
And how many candles did you get?
I probably like two.
That is pitiful.
It wasn't for me though. It was might have been three. It might have been three.
Okay.
It was too damn much.
What kind of candles did you get her?
What?
Hey, listen.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, real quick.
They over there in the bag.
Those are all mine.
He only gonna light them when she come through though.
Then he got some lavender surrender, cinnamon apple.
I'm an incense nigga. Lavender surrender.
But I'm an incense nigga myself though. You know what I mean?
Incense be the move. I don't vote with the candles.
Okay.
I don't know, man.
You ain't found the right one from Bath and Body Works, man. They going crazy. So all y'all, well, shit. By the time the podcast come out, that sale is gonna be long gone. So if you ain't got your candles,
Oh, them bought all them hoes by then.
I only went to get 5, man. But some niggas, like, the limit per store, like per visit, is 18. Like, you can go in there and get 18 at a time. $9.95 a pop.
All I'm saying is, this nigga ain't never talked about no candles as heavy at any other time, bro. Who is she, bro?
What the? Listen, this isn't about this.
You got some chocolate in that bag too?
1, 2, 3, 4, the fifth.
See, niggas always plead the fifth because they ain't got shit to say about goddamn the shit they doing.
Oh my god, listen, man.
See, he's not like me. I'm willing to share. Like, I got shit to share.
You have an update.
Yeah.
No. Listen, man.
It's not good.
I think
shit.
It's cool. It's we ain't talked really relationship shit in a while. So, what's up? It's cover season.
Well, nigga, you don't.
Jide,
I mean,
please shut up.
No, nigga. How's this nigga gonna say let's talk about relationship in cuffing season, and he won't even
exactly, bro. It's cuffing season.
I thought
talk about
to beat
it.
You around got, no bush. Look, why nah, would nah. you go and say that?
You got an update? Let us know. It's cuffing season. Feel. Let us know, Kev.
I'm gonna let
but
you
I plead the fifth. Like, bro, what's wrong with this nigga? Bro?
Deflecting 101.
Nah, ain't no fucking deflect. You just brought
hey,
it
you
back
got an update? Shit, I will let you know, but I plead the fifth.
Man.
What's Shorty, up, Kev?
Shorty must really listen to the show then, because for him not even wanna.
I don't know what y'all talking about, man.
Admit it.
Y'all still on me. That's so crazy.
Man.
Hey, look,
this
look.
Is wild.
She white or black?
Huh?
She white or black?
She's a crack.
You a black ass lie. Grab
my neck. Hey, hold on. I almost believed her for a minute.
You said they only got
cute feet.
I know that's a lie.
Yeah, I'm like, cause I'm like,
the way they toes look, hell nah. No, that's a lie.
Hey, hold on. I swear to God, hold on. On everything I love, I almost believed it for a minute, but then again, I had to think about it because I'm like, bro, why would she describe?
I really thought I told
he describe,
you. Bro.
Why would he describe her as a colonel?
I thought I told you. I really did though, but I guess I didn't. But anyway, we're gonna circle back to that. But
that's crazy. That's man. Crazy. He said she a colonel. I said, bro, what the fuck?
More deflecting 101. Listen, man, I'm good at this.
She's a girl.
I'm true
I'm
to
like,
this. Never
bro,
new
why
to
you
this.
Talking about your girl like that. Like.
So Kevin,
I'm really trying to hold back from
this nigga.
Wait, what's out and saying
this nigga?
Shit.
This nigga gonna have on
wait,
polo shorts
shit?
And a corduroy
yeah.
jacket.
No,
say that shit. Say that shit. Say that
man.
Shit.
No, man. Nah. But nah, I mean, he gonna fuck around and say it in a minute.
That's crazy.
But no,
many times I've been exposed on this goddamn podcast.
Listen, bro.
I ain't gonna say shit. I'm a hood, my goddamn.
It's the same shit, y'all. I still ain't really found one out here, man. I've been going out on dates and stuff. You know, a lot of them been real cool, dog. Like last date I went to, she was real cool. She, you know, but only thing about her was, you know, we went to a nice little patio spot and she was, you know, smoking. We were doing whatever she was smoking or whatever. But then she that ain't no problem. Okay. But then she got hungry, right? So we left. I spent $50 on. That's still not bad, ladies. I spent $50 worth of food. She put the food in a container. got in the car.
I remember you telling me this shit.
She said she wanted Taco Bell out. She had a container of food in her hand,
bro. She got this whole plate of to go, bitch.
That ain't any kicker, bro. She said she wanted some nachos from Taco Bell, bro. I went to the nearest Taco Bell. That was closed. She asked.